Today will be the last day for the LGBTQ Center at the University of North Florida. That's according to an Instagram post from the group, UNF Students for Democratic Society. The group says the center is closing because of a law signed last year by Governor Ron DeSantis. Under the bill, public universities in Florida cannot fund campus programs or activities that promote diversity, equity, or inclusion.